Wow. Hi.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm Bruce.
Oh, do you live here, Bruce?
Do you want me to?
Bruce, who is it?
Ronnie, is that you?
What? What are you doing here?
Oh, I just thought I'd stop in for a visit. Oh, darling, it's so good to see you.
What a surprise to see you.
Oh, you cut your hair.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great. You're such a handsome boy. Just like your father.
Oh no, don't get sad. Come here.
Oh, hi Miles.
Hey Carla. You look really nice.
Thanks. So do you.
Miles, you never get dressed up. What's the occasion?
Ronnie, honey, there's something I need to tell you. Have a seat, sweetheart. Ron, Miles and I, we're going on a date.
What? Mom! You can't date my roommate!
Whoa! Mom?
Besties!
I know this might be difficult for you, but...
He is my roommate.
She's your mom?
Stepmom, technically.
Cool.
Miles, shut up! You can't date her!
Ronnie, don't be rude.
Look, now Ronnie... I know that this must be difficult for you, but you don't want to deny your mother and I a chance at happiness, do you? Mom, you can't do this to me.
Ron, enough. I am allowed to date if I want to. And it would be nice if you could just be a little happy for me.
I will hate you forever!
We should go.
Yeah. You think I'll be okay?
He'll be fine. He just needs to cool off and get used to the idea. You'll make sure he's okay, won't you, Bruce?
Sure.
Oh, we'll be back at 8 or 9.
Okay, good to know.
Oh, if he's still upset later, give him some peaches with cream. Sometimes that helps. Oh, and rub his back, too.
Thanks, Bruce.
Thanks, Bruce.
Wait, what? Hey there. Feeling better?
Can you believe this? What a jerk.
Yeah, I'm sure it's not easy. So... what would you guys be to each other?
What?
If they got married, what would Miles be to you?
How could you even think that? That is not gonna happen!
Sorry, I'm just wondering. You gotta admit, though, Miles has pretty good taste.
Bruce!
What? He does, you can't deny it.
That's my mom.
Stepmom.
Shut your mouth! She's all I have left!
She's like 3 years older than you.
Shut up, Bruce! You can't put an age on motherhood!
Shame on you, Ron. Go to your room.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh, I know it'll help. I know it'll help. I know it'll help.
Rehearsal.
It was good. Things are really moving along. How's it going here?
Ron's had a hard day.
Oh no, what happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh. Okay.
I just don't understand what she sees in him, you know?
I know it's a weird choice on her part, but...
And, you know, he would never respect her, like...
Wait! Are you talking about a girl?
What?
I didn't know you were interested in anyone.
Yeah! Yeah, she's just this girl.
What?
Oh, that's cool.
And she chose someone else over me.
What are you talking about?
I'm really upset.
Well, Ron, that's crazy of her to pick someone over you. I mean, who does she think she is? It's her loss. And one day she's gonna realize that, and she's gonna regret her decision. Right, Bruce?
I guess.
Really? You really think so?
Of course. You're great, and any girl would be lucky to have you.
Wow, Audrey. Thanks.
Well, I'm gonna put my stuff away. That was fun.
Yeah, it's how I roll.
Mm-hmm. Well, thanks again for a great night.
Yeah, it's just what I do.
You're funny.
Oh, hey, did you remember?
What am I doing?
What?
I was gonna kiss you.
Yeah, so?
Ew, you're a mom. I can't kiss a mom.
Stepmom, technically.
Look, Carla, it's just not gonna work out. I can't do that to my friend. And besides, you're a terrible dancer.
What? Me? I'm not the one who dropped me.
Hey, maybe you're too heavy for me. I like my girls small.
Excuse me?
And you drank a lot at dinner. I don't want an alcoholic on my hands. We just got all this working against us. It's just no way to start a relationship, okay? Maybe in your next life, babe.
What?
Hey, how did the date go?
It went all right.
Hey, Rob. Where's my mom?
Oh, she's outside. She's probably getting ready to go home.
What happened?
Nothing. You know, just had fun, went out, came back. It was fun. She tried to kiss me.
What?
Relax, nothing happened. I stopped her.
Oh. Why?
You're my friend, man. I couldn't do that to you.
Really? Wow.
mean, I don't mind taking her out and being seen with a fine lady like that.
Hey.
But I wouldn't let it go further than that. Plus, she made me shave.
Yeah. She kind of has a weird thing about that. Thanks, man. I really appreciate it.
Sure thing.
Is she gonna be okay, though?
Oh, yeah. I let her down way easy. I'm sure she'll be fine.
Well, Bruce, thank... Bruce? Where did he go? Bruce?
Hey there. Rough night?
Yeah. Well?
Do you want to make a puzzle with me? It'll make you feel better. Stepmom.
Shut your mouth! She's all I have left!
She's like 3 years older than you.
Too fun to look. Alright, one more time.
Stepmom.